Hey guys, what's going on? Brady or SergeantArsenal here, and I am here with another video today. And, well, happy Halloween! And, Halloween confirmed, 333 light, yeah. I'm running, and it's because of that. Oh, yes, a little beauty. And this. I'm going to be getting my kills as an uncommon engram because I have not done anything yet. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get into it real quick because I don't have too much time. I'm just trying to put one up right now, and I wanted to put something up on Halloween, and I know I can't stream because it's too late, but you know, so I'll do this. Oh, these will last a while. These will last a while, but I may not want to use a thorn on this on these maps actually. So I'll switch to maybe Mida. Oh, ruins it. Dang it. No. Like just barely 332. I could use the imprecation because I recently got my quest for this beauty, for the beautiful first curse. But I'm not worrying about that. Okay, but I'm not gonna use the imprecation because it's kind of trash. Mida it is. And probably the beautiful laughing heart because it's amazing. Yeah, we got the 333, let's go. And I'm not gonna be cancer. I'm gonna be more cancer. Okay. Anything that goes with this that I have? Slow? No. Go with it. Nah. I like glue better. Okay, but yeah, once, if I can ever find a Fujing match, then we will start this. Okay, 12 out of 12, nobody leave, please, nobody leave, nobody leave. Dear God, nobody leave. Taking my finger off the circle button just in case it slipped. Just in case it slipped. But yeah, I hope everybody's doing okay. Happy Halloween. Trick or treat, you know, I hope everything went well. Nothing went wrong with for your night of fright. So yeah. You want to know what I did for Halloween? It wasn't trick-or-treat. Nothing scary, really. You know. Had soccer practice. That was it. Had soccer practice. That was it. And barely anything came up about it being Halloween. Because, you know, I'm like 13. And apparently, 13-year-olds have outgrown it. I don't think so, apparently. I don't know. I guess they outgrow it for a little bit of time. I think we... year old too, I don't know, but whatever, I don't really care. Okay, first light, miracle needle. Okay, it's fitting that it's first light, and there's that eerie music. There you go.
Combined arms.
That's on me.
Bravo,
no!
Team.
Nay. Or was that it? Oh, what's that? A flight of shadows.
Prepare for heavily armed vehicle combat.
No, I put him in my vault. I know I didn't trash him, but I put him in my vault.
Zone C captured. You're in the lead.
Hello. And this is the baby. Get out of here! I am the dominant interceptor. Obviously. Boy, I don't know if it's just because it's Halloween or something, but I am showing out with my interceptor shields right now. Not trying to
enemy
match,
captured,
but you know, Han Solo
A.
would be telling me don't get cocky, kid, right now. Oh, I didn't miss.
Zone B neutralized.
How would you get out?
Zone B secure.
Oh, would you get out of here? Oh, that's a warlike melee. Ew! I love how I already have 1,150 points. That's kind of beautiful.
Zone A neutralized.
Lol, he just destroyed the whole freaking thing. Okay. Oh, what the fudger are you? Oh, that's a
Zone
Chaos
A,
Dogma.
Secure. Total
yes, sir.
Control. Good work.
As we lose it. Okay. That, again, this is going to be a very long video. Oh, would you get out of here? Oh my god, man. What are these spawns? That was, actually, I don't know why I said spawns, because that's what I said. Also, I keep... Oh, what?
Zone B lost.
What? Come on, man. Cool.
Interceptor inbound. We,
Oh my god, my life. Now, yo, can I like see my map? Thanks, man. Oh, could you not be a coward? God dang it! Ah, my god, these guys need to, like, chill with their bullcrap. Honestly. What is that?
Lost the lead.
Sorry, you didn't get me. I'll take your special. Thank you. Nice tether, bro. Beautiful. Beautiful. All in all of its purpleness. Yes. Oh, you know it. Oh, I deserve to be dead, but I actually deserve to kill more though. Because I actually landed my shots. Yeah, I believe I am still a dominant scout
neutralized.
Rifle. Yep, confirmed. Confirmed. Very much confirmed.
Zone C, secure.
Oh my god. Oh my god, man. I'm missing. Oozing shots. Can you not? Boy, I know you're 386. Nobody gives a crap.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Seriously,
Zone A
nobody
lost.
Cares. Yes, this is my life now, by the way.
Enemy captured Zone A. Heavy ammo available.
Welcome! Welcome to my humble abode. Kidding. Nice heavy, bro. Scrumptious. Oh, what? They're both right there? You're kidding. Oh, God, he needs to shut these nubs down.
Zone B secure.
Somebody seriously needs to shut these guys down, bro. I need to get one. I can shut down the other.
Zone B lost.
I need to get the snipe on him. So I can pick his interceptor up. Alright, I was about to just somehow manage to shoot him out.
Enemy
of there.
Captured Zone B.
Jesus Christ! Just tether. No, just tether the interceptor. Casual day. Casual day. Good god, man. This is actually really dumb. Pressure was mine up.
Zone C lost. Zone
freaking
A
heck, man! I can't do anything!
Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A secure.
Oh can't do anything. I can't. You're getting closer.
To the broom!
I'm done. I'm
Zone B neutralized.
Done. Quit running, you little coward.
5 minutes remaining.
Would you stop? Could you not? Oh my god, thank you! Polsky 47.
Zone B, you're secure.
You're a good person. Okay. Not like this stuff's been doing me any good all day. I'll match, so, but why not? Get out of that thing! Jesus. Give me some of that.
Pike, inbound. New pike available.
Oh, you not.
Almost
one. Nice, bro. Very nice. You wasted a Nova Bomb on one guy. Beautiful.
Zone A lost.
So good at this stuff. Don't you love me salty on Halloween? Feels good. All that feels good.
The zones are everything.
Ow! Come on, man. Come on, man. Well, that's my match. How many kills did I get? Tell me I got at least 15. Because I at least want to get that tiger mask. Kids, you know, why wouldn't I want the tiger mask? The tiger mask is nice. Oh my. Oh god, I need to get 21 kills. Oh Jesus. Yeah, I think I'll get a rumble. Quicker stuff, so, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Come on. I need you to really quickly load. Okay. Set destination, crucible. Do I go to rumble? Go to launch. Come on, cast him, boo. Come on, fam. Okay, then we go to shotgun, and then we go to tripod, and then we go to extreme try hard. Actually, I don't know. Shoulder charge. Yeah, I'll go shoulder charge. I regret nothing. Oh, man, I think they're so much better. Just kidding. Not nearly as good as that. Not nearly. Not nearly. Oh, just okay. Oh my god, why is that? I feel bad. I feel really bad. Okay, now I might be able to show the thorn some love. Just kidding, I need to stick with my deck because I really want to get these 21 kills. I'm gonna only get 20, aren't I? Probably. If I had to guess, I'm only going to get 20. Oh my. I should've known it was full. Good god. Come on. Come on. Memento! I'm sorry about the guy's throat, it's pretty dry, and that just happens. Of all maps, now I actually think about it, it's Memento. Of all Fujing maps.
Rumble.
Memento. Okay.
The enemy is everywhere.
I hate this map, by the way. Oh, that's a hawk! That's a hawk, awesome, boys. That was not Gucci. That is not what we need to do. I need to get me some noise shotgun hits. Out of here. Get on level ground with the Mida. Good. What? Come on, man. I know that the freaking Matador has range like that. I know it does, too. I was sliding right at it. Ah, three. Wait. What is that angle? Oh no, you don't.
Gained the lead.
What the fudge is this guy? Oh, I know what this guy dressed up as for Halloween. A lag switcher. Yep, he's a lag switcher.
Lost the lead.
And you know what? Screw it. He's using the hot tools. I'm gonna show the thorn some love. Gotta show them. Oh no, no, oh my cancer! This is probably a very bad idea if I'm trying to get everyone kills. Yo, this is a really slow rumble game. Now that I'm looking at it, it's actually really slow. What the fudge? How does it feel to give me flashbang? What the fudge? This guy needs to freaking chill, man. He is winning because he is lagging, literally. Hi. Hi. What is that spawn?
You're in the lead.
Seriously, what is that spawn? Ooh, special.
You're falling behind.
Oh, that is a golden gun. We're gonna run from that. We don't wanna die to that. I think, you know, we don't wanna die to anything. Welcome! Welcome to Earth! This is a nice place we call Earth. We try to take care of it, but you know, we can glitter all over it and crap. Ah, my god, I should've used my fist of panic. That fist of panic was the right time for a fist of panic. It just felt like a fist of panic moment. I don't know why. Oh my god, all the freaking trading! Oh my god, you can die for that, man. Yeah, hop in there. Yep, he's kinda stupid. Kinda, actually. He hopped into the aftermath. That's a nice guy. Oh, you freak! As long as that Middleburg Mafia guy does not win, I don't care if he's only yellow barring now. He's lagging. That's all I care about, honestly. As long as he does not win. Oh! All the shorts. All the shorts are not on point enough. Are you kidding me?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Well, that failed. Yep, screw it. I'm gonna have to injure small puppies to win this, aren't I? Okay. I'm sorry.
Heavy ammo available. 5 minutes remaining.
Jesus Christ, I'm about to get mowed down. Jesus Christ. your bullcrap out of here. Nice heavy, bro. But it's not enough to stop me. Hi! No! Oh, hi, my name's Carl! Ah! Ah, I knew I was not gonna finish that. Oh my! This Middleburg Mafia guy, man. I know he is. See? Freaking lag switching. Oh, you can get a life for that. Freaking 394 try hard. Like that. Yes, more. Oh my god, that is a gunfight that I should have won, but you know, shotguns are OP. Kid. Oh, I feel bad. I feel bad. Well, I'm not gonna win. There's no way I'm going to. There's no way. Oh my god! I'm going to cry myself to sleep tonight. I am going to cry myself to sleep tonight if that Telio guy wins, or either of them, really. I don't really care. As long as it's not Middleburg Mafia, I guess I'm happy. Can you not?
What?
Oh, nobody won. Lol. Okay, I got 30 kills at least. Yeah, the 30 kills that I needed. Thanks, man. Oh, he's freaking... Are you kidding me?
Don't be discouraged. There can be only one.
Oh, you're kidding me!
Come back,
freaking shoulder charge. I don't care. I wanted to murder him. Whatever. I got a full candy satchel, and I got that part of the quest done. So woo. You don't deserve that. You really don't deserve that. You filthy shotgun trash. Let me see what the crap this guy was running. I barely saw his Hawk Moon. I mean, I did, but it was until he got freaking special ammo. God, get a freaking life. Of course it's a trial shotgun. Of course. Freaking godlike range. Of course. Hand loaded and rangefinder. Okay. Okay, back into this playlist, I'm going to go to tower, and then I'm going to end it there. Hold on a minute, guys. Okay guys, I was just making sure no. conversations at my house were getting picked up.
Goodbye.
Woo. Okay, open this stuff. Dark. I will delete it later.
And promise me you'll take good all.
Woo. Totally good stuff. I don't even care, honestly, that it's low light. I wasn't thinking, so.
No. Let's see if we have something special.
Oh, Warlock, Black Chamber. We have an anomalous psychic event.
See what I get. Ooh, monarchy rank up to that. Oh. I'm blind. My bad. Okay, come over here to Eva Levante and the awesome Frodo mask. That's kind of lit. Oh my god, what the heck is in here? Did you get out of here? Oh, 336 OMLG.
I'll be here, Guardian. Come back soon.
Do I want the speaker? I think I want the speaker, honestly.
Okay, back to work.
Okay, back to work. Okay. We go over here, make room for a speaker mask, because this will probably be the last mask that I get. Okay. Then I want the video. Okay. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and start the outro. I hope everybody has had a good Halloween. And please do leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. So, Trenda. Please do tell me if you want more content like this. I'm hoping that this was working, that this does good on my channel. I think I'm gonna do a little bit more of this stuff, like I said in my last actual video. But, okay, I'm going to put, something that, why not? I don't wear it.
If you have a communication pendant
in my vault, and then I'm going to go pick this mask, and I'm going to be gone. I believe that is the end of the Festival of Lost, sadly. Hopefully, SRL will be coming soon. Maybe in Christmas break, woo-woo, then I'll get to actually play it on video and stuff, so, yeah. We'll go over here.
It's been a...
And I will put on. I will. No. Oh. That's nice. Could get the Cryptarch mask. It's a little derpier, but. Look, it almost looks like a troll face. That would make sense, though, because you know, it's the Cryptarch after all. Okay. The speaker.
That's perfect. Good. So long, Guardian.
Put that on. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Oh, I'm glad that the Festival of the Lost is ending tomorrow. It could have played me, like, so hard. Okay. But yeah, I hope everybody enjoyed. I'm going to put on my actual armor. Put on that. And that. Weapons, of course, yeah. Yes, you could be. Laughing Heart. Okay, and that is my max light, guys. Right now, anyway. Ah, emergency fire. Okay, I hope everybody has enjoyed. I'm gonna leave that lost broom on just to see what it does. I don't know how it's gonna take it away from me. But, I don't know. But please do leave a like and subscribe. If you did enjoy the video. I think that's gonna be it. Happy Halloween, guys, and it's been a good Festival of Lost. Festival of the Lost. Good God, my words are not working for me. But, hope it has been for all of you guys, too. Okay. And, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Peace. Much love from Sarge.
I see you.